year students, standard 3rd, subject value education, and a topic for the day is I am an Indian. Student, what you can see here in this picture? Yes, we can see here we all are Indian, and in our India we can see many people live. Yes, Christian, Muslim, Catholic, South, like Telugu, Tamil, all Parsi, Gujarati, all we can see, student, and we all are belong to our India, and we all are always respect to each other. We always respect to each other caste. There is no any partiality. Yes, so we always belongs to our India country. Jai Hind.
Wow, students, let us talk something new about dog. You can see student here, she's so cute. Yes, let us begin with a story. A story name is The English Doll.
When we were fighting for our freedom, we tried to tell the English people in many different ways that we wanted them to leave our country. One way was not to buy any English goods that were sold in our country, like clothes or machines or toys. Student, one day you know what happened? First, the Britishers and we India people always used to fight with each other. Yes? So, we tried to tell English people in many different ways that we wanted them to leave our country. So one way was not to buy an English goods that were sold in our country, like clothes or machine or toys, whatever like. So this all happened, and we know that who was that person were fighting for us. Many of them, many freedom fighters were there. Yes, here you can see, yes, the photo of Gandhiji and the people who used to follow the Gandhiji. Yes, and here you can see how they used to treat us. It's very bad for us. Okay, so let us learn more about in this video about the Britishers and about our country. Okay. Indira Nehru was a little girl at that time. She had a beautiful English doll which she loved very much. She thought, how can I keep this doll when all my countrymen are against English goods? Student, you can see here the picture of Indira Nehru ji and with her father, Nehru ji. So student, and this side you can see the picture of a English doll. So student, when Indira ji was small at that time, what she had? Yes, she had a beautiful doll and she loved very much. Student, now for example, you are also too small, mostly the girls. And the boys also. Yes, boys love toys like cars, Spider-Man, whatever. And girls, yes, all-time favorite Barbie doll, this doll, that doll. Yes. So what happened, you know, student? In that time, when the Indira ji was very small, she had a small lovely doll, English doll, okay? And she loved very much to that doll. And she thought, how can I keep this doll when all my countrymen are against English goods? So student, what happened? Indira ji, she don't want to keep this English doll with her. Why? You know, because all our India country people, they are against the English goods. They don't want to buy anything from in Britishers, and they don't want to keep anything, whatever. So she is against that doll also now. She took the doll up to the terrace, lit a match stick, and set fire to the doll's dress. Then she began to cry. The tears followed like a river till her heart broke. She loved her doll very much, but she loved her country more. So student, what happened, you know that? What Indira Nehru ji did, she took her doll, where? To the terrace, and she lit a matchstick and set fire to the doll's dress. Then what happened? The doll began to get fire. And what happened then? She began to cry, and tears followed like a river because her heart has broken. Yes, because she loved so much that doll, and she has to do that. What she did, you know, student? Yes, she lit a matchstick and set fire to the doll's dress. And her doll, it's finished. And she loved her doll very much, but she loved her country more. Yes, student, this is called a spirit. You know, Indira Nehru ji, she loved her country, and that's why she don't want to keep this English doll, which is belong to Britishers. Yes, that's why she lit a matchstick and she fired that doll. So why loving your country is important? Indira was a little girl at the time of the freedom fighter. But even a little girl could make a sacrifice to show her love for her country. Student, when the freedom fighter was going on, at that time Indira was a little girl. Yes, but even a little girl could make a sacrifice to show her love for her country. What sacrifice she did? Yes, she fired her doll. And for what? For her country. What can you do? You cannot go and fight on the border. You cannot become leaders yet. But as school children, you too can do something for your country. Student, as a small kid, yes, as a small children, school children, you cannot go on the border for a fight. You are not a leader. But what you can do? Yes, you can do one thing. You should always respect to your India country. Yes or no? Yes. Study well to prepare yourself for some great work. Respect the country's leaders. Respect the flag and the national anthem. Follow the rules that tell you to be a good citizen of India. Make a promise that when you grow up, you will work for your country. She asked them. Student, you know, yes, you cannot go and fight on the border. You cannot become leaders yet. But what you can do is that you can study well to prepare yourself for some great work. You have to respect your country, the country leaders, our flag, our national anthem. Follow the rules and regulations that has to be, yes, and that has make you good citizen of India make a promise that when you grow up, you will work for your country? Yes or no? Yes. The teacher had told the children the story of the freedom fighters who loved their country so much that they went to jail and were ready to die for their motherland. What would you like to be when you grow up, children? Student, of course, when we are coming to school and a teacher teaches us many things. Yes, give knowledge, teach us good habit, how to behave with others. Yes, so here what happened? The teacher had told the children the story of freedom fighter, how they loved our country, how they went to a jail and how they sacrificed their life. Yes, and how they ready to die for motherland, for our country, India country. What would you like to be when you grow up? So this is a question for your students. Yes, for you student, when what would you like to be when you grow up? Okay. I too will be a soldier. And if we have a war like Kargil, I will do and fight, said the Raj. So student, here what happened, you know, what is the teacher question here? What you will do for your country when you grow up? So what the Raj said here, I too will be a soldier. And if we have a war like Kargil, I will do and fight for our India country. Here the other girl now. I will be a doctor, said Usha. I shall go to the villages where the poor people have no hospitals and work for them. So student, hear what Usha said. I want to be a doctor and I will go to the villages and I will treat them, okay, where there is no hospitals, and I will work for them in the villages. I will be a dancer. Who said? Sudha. Good, said teacher. But how will that help your country? Yes, teacher, I am learning Bharatanatyam, which is such a beautiful dance. I will go to London and America and dance and show them our country's culture. Very good, children, said the teacher. I hope all your dreams come true. So student, here what happened? The teacher asked the children what they want to become when they grown up and what they will do for our country India. So one by one they said what they want to become. Look into yourself. Do you love your country? How much do you know about the country you love? Check it out by filling the following facts. So student, here some questions were given and you have to answer them. Okay, I am going to only read out the question, not answer. Okay, first one, the capital of India. You have to write the answer. Second one, the capital of Maharashtra. Third one, the colors of the flag. Fourth one, the national language. Fifth one, the present Prime Minister of India. And sixth one, the present President of India. You have to write, okay, and post it in your WhatsApp school group. Do you think the people mentioned in the following statements love their country? If you think they do, underline the statement in red color. You have to underline the statement in red color. Okay. First one, our Prime Minister of India always wear Indian dress. Second one, Suresh say, I like to listen to only Western music. Third one, the children stand respectfully when the national anthem is sung. Fourth one, Ram reads the newspaper to know what is going on in India. Fifth one, Sita wants to learn Indian dance. And sixth one, some people destroy public property. Let's do something here now, okay? Activity for you students. Collect the pictures of India from the newspaper. Happy pictures, the Prime Minister, then great people, award winners in science, music, dance, business, etc. Then beautiful places, mountains, beaches, parks, lakes. Sad pictures, war scenes, crashed building, floods, poor people, accidents, crimes. Okay? Student, what you have to do is that you have to collect the pictures of this. Happy pictures and sad picture. Okay? Make two charts, happy pictures and sad pictures, in your notebook. Fill this square with newspaper cutting which show. Student, you have to stick here the picture of happy news and sad news. Here the other activity. A Prime Minister always wear Indian dress. It is a sign that you love your country. Color the pictures that show Indian dress. You have to color the dress here, students. Okay? Thank you, dear students.